Well, I haven't noticed that they're the final weeks. This has probably been my busiest year out of 18 years with an impeachment of the president, a Supreme Court justice, tornadoes, COVID, and the passage of the Great American Outdoors Act. So it's been a fascinating year. I'm headed back to Washington next week to participate in the selection and hopefully confirmation of another Supreme Court justice.